Steve Schmidt, is it possible you picked Sarah Palin the wrong year? Oh, my. Could she have swung the women vote in 2012 enough to have put Romney in the White House?
No.
No? Short answer, no?
No.
Never a good... your feeling is there is never a good time for Sarah Palin.
No.
Wow. Wow.
But do you think she's learned anything in the years since?
No.